only like 30% active in the skateboarding. Okay, the rest of it is just muscle memory. You learn how to do something one time, and you think about it a lot, and then you just do it without thinking about it. You know what I'm saying? And like, that's not for tricks, but that's for like riding. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can do anything I can in the daytime, in the dark, except for like tricks. But like, I could like hit the bullet 30 miles.